Hello, I am Mr. Bharat Magar from Nepal. Today in this video I will explain about cabbage butterfly, its identification, life cycle, damage symptoms and control methods. So keep watching till end and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more agriculture related videos. Cabbage butterfly is one of the serious and important pests of cruciferous like cauliflower, cabbage, broadleaf mustard, turnip, carrot, etc. It is cosmopolitan pest of cruciferous vegetables, that means it can be found everywhere in world. Now, let me explain about identification of cabbage butterfly. It has pale white wings with black patches on distal margin of forewing. The forewings also have two central black dots, whereas black spots are present at costal region between hind and forewings. Caterpillars are green in color with longitudinal line, many black spots on dorsal region and covered with short hairs. Adult is essentially diurnal. The butterfly is active when the sun shines and the temperature is sufficiently high, otherwise, it remains under leaves or other shelter. Now, let's discuss about life cycle of cabbage butterfly. The butterfly lay eggs in clusters on the upper and lower surface of the leaves. Upon hatching into the larva, the first instar caterpillars start to scrap the leaf surface, whereas matured instars eat up leaves from the margin to inwards. The larvae pupate around a month at some distance from the host plants, often in barns or on trees. The pupal stage remains hanging in silken thread in any objects. The adult may again emerge after 2 weeks. Now I am going to describe about damage symptoms caused by cabbage butterfly. Larva cause direct damage to the plant by consuming young leaves. Soon after hatching, larvae start to scrap the leaf surface, whereas matured instars eat leaves from margin to inwards. In severe condition, larvae may cause defoliation of entire leaves. It makes cauliflower unmarketable. If your garden field have such kind of symptoms and caterpillars presence as I described, you have to follow some preventive and control measure. If you see egg and caterpillars in the field, collection and killing should be done. Follow clean cultivation and remove all alternate hosts, weeds and stubbles. Conserve natural larval parasitoids like Cotisia glomeratus. These parasitoids kill caterpillars by parasitism as they take nutrition from caterpillars. We also can repel or control caterpillars by using garlic solution. To make this, take 3 crushed cloves of garlic, 1 tablespoon vegetable oil, 1 teaspoon dish soap, and 1 liter of water and spray. Neem oil solution can be sprayed which act as repellent or antifidant. Spray commercial formulation of Bacillus thuringiensis. Take 2 gram Bacillus thuringiensis and make solution in 1 liter water and spray. If infestation occurred at initial seedling stage, spray insecticides like cypermethrin 10% EC. For this insecticide, take 1 milliliter of cypermethrin and mix with 1 liter water and spray. If infestation occurs at matured stage, then Malathion 50% EC, to milliliters per liter water can be sprayed. Also, imamectin benzoate 5% SG, which is taken 1.5 milliliter per liter water and sprayed. You can make insecticide formulation as per required amount maintaining provided ratio. Biological control methods should be given priority as they cause less effect to plant, soil, human and environment. Thank you.